all fired up, ready to go. Remember the ground being pretty wet right here? Yeah. Well, it's standing water. Not so much now. And the wind. A little bit of a crosswind, but not much wind. No matter for an ultra cruiser, no big deal. So, anyways, I thought I'd come out and get a little flying in. Went and flew one flight of RC yesterday, and I think three flights of U control. And tonight, well, this evening, I'm heading down to Lake of the Ozarks again, and my boy's going to meet me there, and bringing a bunch of airplanes to take down there, and control line. Hopefully the airport down there, so-called airport, they've mowed this one little spot where we've flown control line before. So that's what's going on. I hope everybody has a great holiday and safe weekend. And well, we'll warm up a little bit and we'll get in the air and get some more video. We'll catch you in there.